few days, police were able to track down the man they believe to be responsible for stealing that bike. And not only is he potentially tied to other thefts, he also lives about a block away from the victim.
He just feels so violated when somebody decides that they can just take whatever they want.
It was a tough day for Bill Pitcher when his brand new bike was stolen off his driveway just minutes after riding it for the first time. A particularly special bike for Pitcher, who was an avid cyclist until he was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. But just days later, there was good news.
It was just phenomenal that something could be resolved so quickly, because it doesn't usually happen that fast.
Police told Pitcher and his wife they got the man believed to be responsible for the theft, 39-year-old Christopher Beck, who also happens to live in the same neighborhood.
In the whole scheme of San Diego and crimes and everything, for them to take that and find them so quickly and get a confession from them is amazing.
Unfortunately, police couldn't get the bike back because Beck admitted to selling it shortly after the theft.
It was sold for roughly $600. So sometimes, you know, if a deal's too good, it's probably too good for a reason.
Almost as swiftly as police cracking the case, the community quickly rallied around Pitcher and started a fundraiser.
And I think in 4 hours, there was enough money to get another bike. When that happened, I was so just impressed with the amount of people and how gracious everybody was to help out.
And police are still trying to get Pitcher's bike back, but they are also trying to get in touch with the victim of a second stolen electric bike that they recovered at the suspect's home. If you have any information, you are asked to contact the San Diego Police Department. Reporting from downtown, Kasia Gregorczyk, Fox 5 News.
And from our news feed, the